This is McDonough's Matt Lenardi. Wanted to get him on because the other day he had the big goal in overtime to beat Gilman 1-0. And today you guys beat Curley 2-1. You're kind of on a bit of a roll now. Talk about the way the team has kind of like lifted its play over the last couple of weeks.
Well, I think we're starting to get used to each other more. We're more familiar with each other. We're starting to play really well now. Had a little bit of a rough start when we played Gilman and Curley, but we came back. First Loyola, Gilman, and now Curley, three big wins.
What was the key today? What was Coach Steve guys, you know, telling you guys prior, half, and you know, throughout?
It's a real small field, which we're not really used to, and they're not really used to it either, because we like to pass the ball. So we're trying to get ourselves as wide as possible and make use of the space we have.
Congratulations on another good effort by the team, and because I didn't get to congratulate you last week on the goal against Gilman, and thanks for coming on.
Thanks.